So as you know, temperature is a measure of average kinetic energy. So kinetic energy is equal to 1/2 mv². If we have two different gases at the same temperature, they're going to have equal kinetic energy. So we can set two equations for kinetic energy equal to each other. As we do that, we can start canceling out variables, as you can see here. So we have mass of one gas, velocity of one gas. We have mass of a second gas, velocity of a second gas. As we start rearranging our equation and doing some algebra here, as you can see, what we end up with down over here is, if you want to compare the speed of one gas to another gas, we're going to take some mass of the second gas.
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my.